Monopoly equilibrium under different cost conditions. In this lesson, we are going to see, given the demand condition, monopoly equilibrium with supernormal profit is possible under three cost conditions: increasing cost, constant cost, and decreasing cost. At the point of monopoly equilibrium, marginal cost must be equal to marginal revenue. Marginal cost curve must cut marginal revenue curve from below. But marginal cost need not increase at the point of equilibrium, as in the case of perfect competition. Monopoly firm with increasing cost. The revenue curves are given by AR and MR. Since the firm is facing increasing cost condition, its average cost curve, AC, slopes upward from left to right. Its corresponding marginal cost curve, MC, lies above the average cost curve, AC. The firm's equilibrium is formed at E. At this point, marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue. Marginal cost curve cuts marginal revenue curve from below. Marginal cost is on the rise. Equilibrium output is M. Equilibrium price is P. Average cost is MF. Average revenue is MG. Since average revenue is greater than average cost, the firm is making abnormal profit, PGFH. Monopoly firm with constant cost. Its revenue curves are AR and MR. When a monopoly firm undergoes constant cost, the firm's average cost curve, AC, is horizontal to x-axis. Then its marginal cost curve, MC, coincides with it. The firm is in equilibrium at E, where its marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue. Marginal cost curve cuts marginal revenue curve from below, but marginal cost is constant and is not increasing. Monopoly output is M. Monopoly price is P. Its average revenue, MG, is greater than average cost, ME. It earns supernormal profit, PGEF. Monopoly firm with decreasing cost. AR and MR are respectively the average revenue and marginal revenue curves. Since the firm enjoys decreasing cost in production, its average cost curve, AC, falls. Its matching MC curve lies below it. The firm is in equilibrium at E, where its marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue. Marginal cost curve cuts marginal revenue curve from below, but marginal cost is falling, not increasing. Monopoly output is M. Monopoly price is P. Average revenue, MG, is greater than average cost, MF. The firm is earning a supernormal profit, PGFH. Our lesson ends here. We shall meet again.